In this question number 72, the address of a class B host is to be split into subnets with a 6-bit subnet number. What is the maximum number of subnets and the maximum number of hosts in each subnet? Okay, so we have given one class B address, and we know that if this is the IPv4 address, okay, so in the class B address, these 16 bit will given to the network ID, these 16 bits, okay, and now remaining 16 bits, which because the IPv4 address corresponds to 32 bits, okay, composed to the 32 bits. Now this network ID is of having 16 bits, then the remaining part will be for the host ID part, okay. So this is host ID part is 16 bit. Now it is given in the question that subnet 6 bit subnet number, it means after this network ID there are 6 bit 1 1 1 1 1 1, so these 6 bits are reserved for the subnets, okay. So these 6 bits are reserved for the subnet, and 16 plus 6, which is 22. Now remaining 10 bits here, it is remaining for the host ID part, okay. So since there are 6 bits for the subnet, so maximum 2 to the power 6, these much subnet can be present there. But we know that from these 2 to the power 6 subnet, two IP addresses are used for the one complete network address for these subnets and one complete broadcast address for these subnets, okay. So the configurable subnets will be, or which we can use the IP addresses of the subnets which can be used here, is 2 to the power 6 minus 2. These many subnets we can configure, okay. So this will give 62 subnets, and in each subnet, since there are 10 bits for the host ID, so in each subnet there are 2 to the power 10 maximum host or maximum IP addresses are present. But we know that for each subnet we require one network address for that subnet and one broadcast address for that subnet, okay. So for each subnet we can configure only 2 to the power 10, this is the maximum, 2 to the power 10 minus 2 host we can configure. This will result out 1022, because 2 to the power 10 is 1024, so 1022 host can be configurable in each subnet. So our final answer will be 62 subnets and 1022 host. So this is the right answer.